The tragedy happened a few kilometres off the French coast near Calais. The sea was calm. There were thought to be at least 50 people aboard. By the time help arrived, many were already dead in the water.
That's bad news, isn't it?
Terrible.
That's tragic.